Today I'm going to show you how to make espresso shots without the espresso machine.
Now one shot is equal to 1/4 cup of water, so a half cup is going to be 2 shots. I like my coffee more strong, so I added more instant coffee. Then we're going to froth it, and it's going to be this perfect shot consistency. So that's how I make the shots. I'm over here making a shaken espresso. I have the recipe up on my page, and we are reusing cups because, I mean, who isn't these days? Adding milk, and there you have it.